independent right, and we're here because we care, maybe too much. This isn't my favourite way to have a conversation. That's not how I like to communicate. I like you to talk back to me. So one of the big things that we'll be trying to do going forward is have conversations, and I encourage you all to have conversations with us either now or via our website and social media, independentride.com. I can't get you to trust me in 3 minutes, but what I can do is say Google us and have a look at the work that we've done. There's myself, Sean Kearns, Mel Moss and Claire Walsh. We have buyers on our side. City of Ryde's been a really interesting place to live in for the last 5 years. You know, being Ryde Business Forum, we've had 5 GMs in 5 years. And one of the first things that we want to do when we get in is help to hire an amazing general manager that can lead us into the future. And that's what our first goal will be. Also to work collectively. So we don't want to work in parties and singly. We want to work in a collective governance model. Our team's real locals who want real change. We want to live in a city without controversy. And when you see City of Ryde mentioned in the news, I want you to be proud, not ashamed of what's going on. We want to look back on City of Ryde in 10, 20, 50 years and be proud of what we've built. We want to be proud of what we left behind and the legacy. We want to bring common sense planning to our city, and we want to make sure great assets are built. I don't have any policy for you tonight because policy is about coming together, working with the council officers and the other councillors to achieve something. I do know that there's some great plans already developed by the previous councillors, the 2025 strategy and the DAC, which the Access Committee put through council at the last meeting. And that's something I'm really passionate about, disability inclusion. You all know that including people with disability is going to increase profit. So it's time for change. The previous council had opportunities to work together. They had an extra year even. Now it's a time for you to choose. It's a time for you to choose to change, for real change, for real life. When you look at your candidates on Saturday, I want you to look at what they've already done for the community, what they stand for without expectation or reward. Who's there to further their career? Who's there just to give up their time and to make this place somewhere our children are proud of? Who there has to report to a branch or a party, or who's there towing a line? We all care about Ryde, and if you care about them too, we'll be voting for Independent Ryde on Saturday.